The heaviest of infantry and most ill-suited for the Battle of Galmir. Many of them fell victim to the deep mud rather than swords or spears. These undead knights are most effective when rolled down hills or launched from catapults. Touchy feelers of the Swamp Guardian, said to live deep below the water's surface. Though too timid to show his many faces, he still likes to stay in touch. Sometimes he stays in touch too hard. The soil of the ancient battlegrounds, made fertile by the blood of centuries, spits forth the husks of these sorry souls. Their battle should have long since ended, and yet they still march in proud defiance of the living. These crestfallen cravens once fled the battlefield and are now bound to it, doomed to forever relive their greatest moment of shame. And forever is a long time. Tough break. I guess being dead isn't all fun and games.